Hey friends. Okay, today in writing, we're going to talk about having some three-star writing. We've talked about having three-star coloring, and we know what that looks like. And we've talked about having neat handwriting, but I wanted to give you guys kind of a good visual for you to see the difference between what's one-star sloppy writing and what three-star neat handwriting is going to look like, okay? So I wrote a couple sentences up here. And I put them in the stars, so one star, two star, and three star. And here's the reason that these are rated with those stars. Okay, let's take a look at this first one. My sentence says, the dog is playing fetch. When I look at this sentence, I know that I wrote it really fast, and I just hurried through it. I did not do my best. So I have letters that are not written in the correct direction. You can see my H is the wrong way, my E is the wrong way. And then I mixed like capital letters and lowercase letters. I also didn't keep my letters inside the sky and inside the grass. So when we're doing our writing, it's really important that we're taking our time. We want to keep our letters inside the sky, in the grass, okay, except for those couple that dip down underneath. And then we wanna make sure that we are writing the letters correctly. So that means facing the right way, okay? So if we come down to our two-star writing, it gets a little bit better. I kept my letters inside the sky and I kept my letters inside the grass. That's great. But I also had some reversals. So I wrote my G is backwards and my P is backwards. My H again is backwards. So I did better, but I still didn't do my personal best, okay? So we wanna make sure that we've got our lowercase letters under our fence row and that they're facing, our letters are all facing the right way, okay? So when we look at this last sentence, this one is much neater. I definitely did my personal best on this one. All of my capital letters touch the sky and the grass. My lowercase letters are underneath the fence row. I've only got my letters that dip down. Those are the only ones under the grass, okay? And all my letters are facing the right way. So when you guys are doing your writing, I want you to remember to slow down and make sure that you are writing your letters facing the right way. And remember the sky, the grass, and the fence row, okay? Keep those capital letters touching the sky to the grass. Keep your lowercase letters down under the fence row into the grass, okay? All right, well, before we go, I just want to remind you about our saying. Remember, the winner is not the first one done, it's the one that does their personal best, okay? So remember to always try your best, take your time, and I know that you guys can do it, okay? Nice job, friends.